What's up, guys?
What's up?
Welcome to a new episode of Okoraji Magic. In my last episode, I showed you the Cristiano workout to get an incredible ball control, professional touch. In this episode, we will do the Lionel Messi workouts. What does it mean if you look at Lionel Messi, the way he dribbles? He takes very sharp turns with the outside of the foot. The guy is crazy. So his agility is incredible. So we're going to do three exercises. If you do them, you will become a dribbling machine. So guys, let's go. So guys, first exercise, I'm in the middle of two cones, distance 5 meters. So I'm going to that cone, take a sharp turn to the right, sharp turn, low center of gravity, a lot of touches. Same thing with the left. And that produces a Lionel Messi turn. Before we start with the training, brother, put some music on. Put some music on. That's what I'm talking about. Guys, let's go. Second exercise, same thing, we will be focusing on that sharp movement. I will show you. Guys, a little bit of explanation. We are focusing on sharp turns, as well with the right foot as with the left foot, always with the outside of the foot, always. So 6 cones, you need 6 cones, distance 3 meters, 45 degrees, you know, 45 degrees. If you don't have cones, use shoes. If you don't have shoes, you have a problem. A little bit of explanation, guys. We have a T-square. You start over there, so the cone in the middle. You always turn to the right, or you always turn to the left. If you always turn to the right, it means that you start on the left side. Okay, so if you start on the left side, you go to the right. You always use the outside of the right foot. So if you're always turning to the right, you always use the right foot. If you're turning to the left, you always use the left foot. Okay, take a lot of small touches. Do it with speed, but the most important thing is the ball control. Okay. That's it. 3, let's go. Fuck. So guys, for this exercise, I always turn to the left. So I started on the right side. Makes sense. Guys, 3 exercises that will improve your rotation speed and skill. You know, it's all about quick rotation. You will do it like Messi. It's all about agility. So important. Tall defenders, they will enter inside the bush just by turning. You know, just turning. Football is simple. Brother, it's simple. So guys, if you enjoyed the video, like the video. If you have a comment, comment. And especially subscribe to my channel and become a machine. Guys, see you. piece.